Hey, what's up out there, YouTubers? It's Corey again here, Corey Bassmaster One channel. Just wrapping up my my day on, what would it be, August 8th, Mazonia on Monster Lake again, got out there again. Man, I really like that lake this year. It's kicking butt. Got out there for about 5 hours, from about 6 to about 11. Took a half hour break trying to catch some crappies, but ended up with like 18 largemouths, so, you know, it was pretty cool. Also pretty cool, I got recognized, you know, by a couple guys in the tournament. One guy said he watched my videos. That's pretty cool, too, so thanks for watching. Real quick, because I know I got a lot of fish on this video. You know, the things that worked, just real fast, was this 6-inch worm flipping it between the reeds. Basically, it's this. I tried explaining it in one of my last videos, this Bass Pro Shop 6-inch mag finnick worm. Yeah, this thing's just kind of a short, stumpy one. Worked real good. Yeah, I don't know if it pulsed a lot or that, but, you know, the other one that I usually do my damage on is just the, here, I'll show you real quick, it's just the wacky Cinco. You know, whenever you get a gap between shorelines or between reeds or between anything like that, you know, just make sure you're throwing that in between them, because there's a lot of roaming fish at Mazonia. So, you know what, just... thanks for watching. Keep subscribing. Hopefully you're having as much luck as I am out there. And, you know, continue to have a great season. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Thank you.